The United States has now reported at least 10 million cases and 240,000 deaths. Now the COVID-19 cases are skyrocketing. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention predicts there will be up to 280,000 U.S. coronavirus deaths by December 5th.
This man doesn't know what he's talking about.
No better example of what's going on here in Atlanta. We're right now standing on the one side of the sidewalk where pro-Trump supporters are here.
Unreal scene, Adrian. I've been in crowds like this before, but never anything like this.
On this week's sports segments, we're going to be talking about some of the games. The Patriots beat the Jets 30-27. The Bills beat the Seahawks 43-34. Allen had a great game. And last, the Raiders beat the Chargers 31-26. And that concludes this week's sports. There you go.
We're here with Nathan Hurtado, and we're going to be asking him some questions. How's your November going?
It's going pretty hard. Yeah, that's it.
All right, how are sports going?
Sports are a little weird right now because like, I have to wear a mask all the time. But like, other than that, all the other rules are pretty easy to follow, and they're going pretty solid. Sports are going pretty solid.
Thank you for your time.
Yeah. Bye.
Time is it? Oh man, time for school.
Alright guys, I changed now and it's time for breakfast now. Let's go eat.
Alright guys, so I'll be getting some cereal right now to go eat.
Let's get it.
Time for school. All right, time for school. I'm gonna get out. All right, done with school.
Oh man, I'm tired.
I'm gonna take a nap. Oh man, I'm tired. Oh, whoa. What day is it? Saturday? Wow.
That was the craziest dream I ever had.
All good, baby. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine.